Now to the court fight over Mississippi's controversial abortion law. Reproductive rights attorneys filed court papers calling the so-called fetal heartbeat law unconstitutional. The law bans most abortions at 6 weeks of pregnancy. Opponents say that it will make abortion, quote, virtually unavailable in Mississippi. Governor Bryant signed the heartbeat bill into law last month. It is one of the strictest anti-abortion laws in the country.